We don't have many leads here.
A sack of crude salt. There are 12 pieces here. Let's try to gather them. I will count this piece as a starting point. I will count this piece as a starting point. It is a mold, and it is ready for casting. The mold is prepared for casting. We just need to fill it with certain material. Sir Rodney has made a reconstruction of the mythical golden knife. He seemed unafraid of maledictions, and yet... Half a glass of water should be enough to create a plaster solution. See what we have here.
This knife is very similar to that described by the coroner as the weapon that killed Sir Rodney.
You should not leap to any hasty conclusions, Watson. done. Watson, could you please use this negative and your photographic equipment to process the photograph? Thank you, Watson. Now I must use reagents to develop the photograph. The Pyramids of Giza in Egypt. Sir Rodney. Ice cream. Ice. Salt. Another archaeologist, most probably. Ice cream in the desert. We are indebted to the Romans who developed the technique.
So that's it. Salt and crushed ice may help to create ice cream.
Locked. Please escort this suspect for interrogation. Perhaps you could explain the cult of Mithras to me.
No, there is nothing to say. We are not the worthy ones.
But Sir Rodney believed that he was?
He was wrong. I have visions. The golden knife, the mummy. Oh, it's all my fault.
Calm down, Mr. Garrow. Please escort this suspect for interrogation. What can you tell me about Mithras?
Oh, so much. It was the core of our work.
Why do you ask?
Were you seeking the golden knife?
Ah, I see you are an amateur. Yes, the golden knife was our grail. It is said that it bears the only text explaining the ritual of the cult of Mithras.
I understand. I read something about immortality.
A myth. The knife would provide immortality only to the worthy one. And yet it is cursed, and it would kill you if you are not initiated.
Did you expect to find the golden knife at the baths?
Well, Sir Rodney thought that it might be there. Did you observe the knife representations there? They are so extraordinary. And we had hoped that... It is a tragedy that he has passed away, taking all of his secrets with him. As soon as I've been released, I will continue Sir Rodney's researches in his memory.
Please escort this suspect for interrogation. The paintings in the baths are focused on Mithras, I understand.
Yes, they are what make this place remarkable.
And that is why Sir Rodney came here?
He believed that the golden knife, which is an ancient ritual item, was hidden somewhere around the baths. I admit that it would be wonderful if it were true.
And you are not concerned by the reputation of this artifact?
You mean the curse. Before someone is dead, it is a blessing. After they are dead, well, then it becomes a curse.